So just take a deep breath in through the nose. Hold. And exhale. Allow your shoulders to drop. Allow your jaw right to your jawline to relax. Allow your tongue to fall from the roof of your mouth. You like what I do? That's quantum healing. Circuit board kind of stuff where I'm like going through all your like circuits, your energy stuff. I can do that. What was I gonna say? We have 7 central chakras. We have 114 altogether, 2 of which are outside the body. You have a chakra like a few feet above your crown, and you have one under your feet, and that creates that whole electromagnetic field around you, right? And then all the other chakras, and you have chakras in your hands, which are used for Reiki. And I'll tell you what I told them. I watched a documentary, and she talked to the lady that it was talking about. She was teaching a class, and what she was talking about was the inner Christ. And if you know anything about, if you've made it that far in your journey, you know that we have an inner Christ that is, and that they had crucified it. So we used to be able to do all this healing, and then when they crucified that, they crucified the inner Christ, so, and they put the nails here, right, and cut us off, cut the hands off from healing. They just completely cut that chakra off. But as a collective, we are resurrecting that. We are waking up. And so earlier I felt led to heal my Patreon's hands, and if you're open to it, I would love to just be a channel for Source to heal and awaken and activate your own healing gifts in your hands, if you're open to that. So I'll just start with this hand. Again, I invite you to take those deep breaths deep into the diaphragm. Keep your awareness on your breath and on the center of the palm. Have your hands, if you would, just have your hands like this in the receiving position. If you're laying down, you can just have them laying beside you, or laying on your belly, or wherever it feels most comfortable, right? But this is the receiving position. And like I said, I'm gonna start with this one. It's not gonna be anything crazy extravagant, because I'm just going to be focused intently on your hand and just allowing Source, because it's not my power. It's not, you know what I'm saying? We are one, it's Source doing the work. All right. Those those machines that they use to bring somebody back to life, or like to get their heart pumping. That's what that is, like, similar to what I'm doing to your hand chakra right now. I'm just like making the heartbeat for you until it activates. Stop doubting yourself. Anything I can do, you can do as well. We are one. Okay. Yes, a defibrillator. Okay, I'm gonna do your other hand now. Just pulling out that energy with this hand as well that does not serve you. Self-doubt, unbelief, trauma, pain. Some of you just felt a surge up your arm. I felt it shocked you.